I'm running, I grind like I'm broke. It's all about timing, so putting the time into something I chose to devote. I'm working a job and producing these rappers and artists from home. But lately I feel like I've done something wrong, cause it's 99 songs and not one of my own. Let's go. So it's back to the grind. If it ain't about mine, then I ain't got time. No go. I've been playing my part, partially working on my lines while revamping the art, and they know. Yeah, my last shit was dope, but Trayne Station wasn't even close to making the charge, cause I was eager to release it, never thinking too far, and then expected for a label to come knock on my door like Bobo. I had to get up and grind, I knew it had it in me, I just had to get up and climb. A matter of time combined with ambition and drive, no medication, just dedicated to bettering my rhymes. And I'm not a veteran, but definitely better than Kevin Federline, so I settle for that as a sign. I'm not looking for a medal for every level I climb, I'm just happy that my bezel shows I got better with time. Come on.
I'm grinding for all my shit. Grinding for all my shit. Grinding for all my shit. I put time in all this shit. Man, I'm grinding for all my shit. I'm grinding for all my shit.
I think I got a bitch
climbing with all my shit.
Okay, I got it.
I'm grinding for all my shit.